The civilized man is built to coach, but has lost the use of his feet.